Choosing a new school is an important decision for any family. At Keil School on the edge of Dumbarton, visits from pupils and their parents are always welcome. This young fellow is full of expectations and maybe even slightly apprehensive about what lies ahead. Now, what does he have to look forward to? Keil School offers a sound and balanced education and is committed to preparing its pupils for today's competitive world. Keil School has a dedicated teaching staff, up-to-date facilities, and a breadth of subject choice which offer a standard of schooling that ensures a successful future for your child. From invigorating outdoor sports to individual creative pursuits, Keil aims to provide each and every pupil with a challenging and stimulating environment in which to learn. There are just over 200 pupils, two-thirds of whom board. The school prides itself on individual attention and has a consistent record of high academic achievement. Great importance is also placed on personal responsibility. Keil's aim is to offer an education in its entirety, with games, music, and drama also playing an important part.
Well, anyone I've met from Keil has achieved what they wanted to achieve out of life.
As a boarder in the 30s, the school means a lot to me. It taught me a lot.
We have a boy at the school, his name's Justin. He's been at Keil for 4 years now.
I still have a close connection with the school. My son was here up until, I think he left in 1982, and he's now treasurer of the Old Boys Club.
Determination, individuality. They don't necessarily have to follow the crowd. They do what they want, but they get there.
And he's thriving. Loves it, small school, it's perfect for him.
Since Kenneth has come here, we have always recommended Keil as a good school to come to.
Keil's history of achievement, both on and off the field, stretches back three quarters of a century. During its 75 years, the school has grown in size from 50 to 200 pupils. Its idyllic location in some 50 acres of private grounds, combined with its close proximity to road, rail and airport services, making an ideal choice for UK and overseas pupils alike. The founder of Keil School was Sir William McKinnon from Argyll. Sir William's vision of a school that would provide a thorough education for deserving Highland lads may have altered slightly. Keil now accepts girls at all levels and welcomes pupils from around the globe. The commitment to quality is the same today as it was in 1915. Keil prides itself on its ability to provide a broad-based, varied curriculum with a wide range of traditional and modern academic subjects. We'll go down over here for a minute. The aim is to present its pupils with a generous breadth of subject choice, ranging from mathematics to music, from physics to French.
Aujourd'hui, nous allons faire les courses et nous sommes à l'épicerie.
Je voudrais un paquet de sucre.
Un paquet de sucre, monsieur.
Et une boîte de vin blanc.
For those with creative abilities, technical drawing, craft and design, or art, may be of special interest. Our up-to-date computer lab provides a practical introduction to programming and information technology. Our modern labs offer facilities for all three sciences at any level. Keil expects a high degree of committed study from its pupils. However, learning quite often has a few surprises in store. Sport and games play a very important part in the day-to-day life of Keil School's pupils. Rugby football is the main winter game, with fixtures being played against teams all over Scotland. Over the years, Keil has gained a standing in this sport out of all proportion to its size. The highlight of the first 15 sporting year as a tour of England or Wales. However, the emphasis isn't always on competition, and all pupils are encouraged to make use of the splendid variety of facilities and sports on offer. Try hockey, football, swimming, cricket, fencing, orienteering, volleyball. And receive recognition for their endeavours. Another feature of the school is its Army Cadet Force, ensuring that shooting practice is as much fun for the boys as it is for the girls. It is not unusual for pupils to take up a musical instrument for the first time at Keil, and they are encouraged to take part in informal concerts. Reminders of Keil's Scottish heritage and location are never far away, and among those instruments played by some pupils is the chanter. Teaching pupils to communicate confidently features high on Keil's list of priorities.
A pop group, which consists of Barry, Morris and Robin Gibb.
Each year a great deal of effort and dedication goes into producing the school play. This production of The Royal Hunt of the Sun, staged at the local Denny Theatre in Dumbarton, was judged a great success by players and parents alike.
His food was served in the way it had always been served. I remember that his favourite dish was stewed lamb garnished with sweet potato.
Hey, Captain! You're going to burn it! Why? Because your husband is a god? How stupid, stupid, stupid!
For those boarding at Keil, the day starts early, with breakfast in the dining room at 8. Day pupils arrive in time for morning assembly at 9. Keil's traditional distinctive colours of gold and green encourage a sense of identity and belonging, although weekday uniform is informal but smart. Lunch is at 1. All school meals are planned by the resident catering manager, taking care to provide each pupil with a nourishing and enjoyable diet.
Doing a favour for another person. I have heard that there is one boy who takes 6 hymn books.
At Keil, senior pupils are given the opportunity to air their views and contribute suggestions during regular meetings with senior staff and the headmaster.
Who thinks that it's wrong and perhaps ought to be snuffed out?
We feel that the real test of an education lies in what pupils are doing several years later on, and the experience which our seniors gain in sharing a responsibility for much of the day-to-day administration of the school can only be of benefit to them as they undertake positions of leadership and authority in the wider world.
And before Keil pupils make that step from the schoolroom to the wider world, they annually share in the rich experiences of former pupils.
We rushed downstairs and the wood store was on fire. The paint store on fire. Cut a long story short, inside a couple of hours, the school was a raging inferno. Old Keil was gone. This beautiful house.
With formal lessons, activities, and the evening meal behind them, boarders settle down to prep. Time spent on this depends on each individual's volume of work and, of course, their age. Keil School's daily schedule is undoubtedly demanding. However, time is also left for pupils to recharge their batteries and relax.
Although the average increases are now slightly lower than originally planned, the inevitable result of government policy.
Primarily, because the government have been taking thousands of millions of pounds out of supporting.
So now you know a little more about Keil School, our location, our history, our amenities, and above all, our commitment to a complete education of the highest standard. Why not come and see for yourself?